What is the most exciting thing about artificial intelligence entering the automotive world?
In cars and automotive world, we'll be able to adapt to people's moods and personalities, and the experience you get will be amazing.
To what extent will you be able to customize an autonomous car?
Customization in cars will be amazing. You can already customize materials, but with bigger displays and ambient lighting and artificial intelligence, you will be able to customize fully the experience and the multi-sensorial experience you get in the car.
Are you prototyping another car with artificial intelligence pushed to its limits?
So we are working right now on another step of artificial intelligence, but it's still a secret.
Is artificial intelligence going to surpass the capabilities of a driver?
Artificial intelligence can do amazing things. It can drive like Sébastien Loeb when I can't, so it can give me that experience. But what great drivers have that probably artificial intelligence will never get is intuition.
Between us, Gilles, humans are not yet at the top level of driving. Do you think artificial intelligence will reduce dangerous behavior on the road?
Artificial intelligence will help drivers' behavior. It can teach to drive better by influencing slightly the steering and the pedal. So yes, about safety, it will be helpful also.
Three words to describe the future of a driver's experience.
They need to be interesting, delightful, pleasurable. That's the way of the future.
What is the most important in an autonomous car? Entertainment or performance?
Everything will matter. Entertainment, experience you get on board regarding that matter, but also performance. Good acceleration, capability to handle well, technology in terms of future tech, but also classical mechanical tech will still evolve and get better and better as we go along.
A simple definition of what is unboring the future for Peugeot.
Unboring the future for Peugeot is taking the assumption that the future might become a little bit boring, or let's say clinical or dull, because we think only tech. But technology is good as long as you create interesting experiences with that. We are very enthusiastic about the future, very positive about the future.
Which model from the Peugeot range would you turn into an autonomous car?
What's interesting about autonomous technology is that all the bits and pieces of tech you need to do so can be fitted to any car on the current range of Peugeots, but you can also pick any car from the history and fit that, and it will self-drive.
What is the main impact of nanotechnology on car design?
So in cars, things exist for exterior paint or some fabrics healing themselves when they are slightly damaged. That's the very beginning, the shy beginning of those technologies, but it can go so much further. I think this will be actually amazing in the future.